Hello my dear students, welcome to maths class. In previous class I had given you some question to solve. So let's see the solution of that question. Okay, so I had given exercise 1.7. question number first one is, write the predecessor of the following. Predecessor means the number before. Okay, for find out the predecessor, what we have to do? We have to do minus 1 from given number. So let's start from A. In A, given number is 2432 and we have to find out predecessor. So what we will do? Yes, we have to do minus 1 from 2432. So answer is 2431. Okay, let's see B. In B, when we will minus 1 from 1000, we will get 999. So 999 is predecessor of 1000. Third one is 1347. So predecessor of 1345 is 1344. In D, predecessor of 1200 is 1199. In E, predecessor of 2330 is 2329. And in F, the predecessor of 3444 is 3443. Look at the Z. In G, predecessor of 3500 is 3499. And in H, predecessor of 4665 is 4664. And in E, the predecessor of 6667 is 6666. And in J, predecessor of 7050 is 7049. And in K, predecessor of 7100 is 7099. Okay, and in L, predecessor of 800 is 799. Okay, so the second question is, write the successor, the number after, of the following. It means, for find out the successor of given number, what we have to do? Yes, we have to do just add 1 in given number. So the successor of 2223 is 2224. And in B, the successor of 1600 is 1601. And in C, the successor of 1020 is 1021. And in D, successor of 1999 is 2000. Okay, and in E, the successor of 4546 is 4547. And in F, successor of 4103 is 4104. And in G, successor of 6032 is 6033. And in H, the successor of 5050 is 5051. Okay, let's see the question number third. In question number third, write the numbers predecessor and successor. Okay, it's mean the number before and after together. So let's see first number. So first we will write predecessor. Okay, predecessor it left side and successor in right side. So the predecessor of 1000 is 999. Okay, and successor of 1000 is 1001. And in B, the successor predecessor of 2450 is 2449. And predecessor of 2450 is successor of 2450 is 2451. And in C, the predecessor of 3388 is 3387. Okay? And the successor of 3388 is 3389. Look at the D. In D, successor of 5678 is 5679 and predecessor is 5677. And in D, the predecessor of 3600 is 3599 and the successor of 3600 is 3601. Okay, look at the F. In F, the predecessor of 5721 is 5720 and the succession of 5721 is 5722. Okay, look at the question number 4. Write the number between. It's mean in this question, it's already given successor and predecessor of any number and we have to find out those number. Okay, so let's see. In question number A, the predecessor of number 5352 and successor is 5354. So the number is 5353. We can find out it two ways. First one is when we will add 1 in 5352. So then we can get it, and when we will subtract 1 from 5354, then also we can get the number. Mean इस क्वेश्चन में हमको पहले ही सक्सेसर और प्रेडिसेसर दिया हुआ है और हमें वो नंबर फाइंड आउट करना है जिसका सक्सेसर और प्रेडिसेसर यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है. फर्स्ट क्या है, प्रेडिसेसर इज 5352. अगर यहाँ पे प्रेडिसेसर दिया हुआ है तो हम नंबर कैसे फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं? यस, इसमें 1 ऐड करके. अगर हम 5352 में 1 ऐड करेंगे तो क्या मिलेगा हमें? 5353. और हम इस तरह भी फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं कि 5354 जो कि सक्सेसर है उसमें से हम 1 माइनस करके भी इसको फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. और जब हम 5354 में से 1 माइनस करेंगे तो भी हमें क्या मिलेगा? 5353. ओके, लुक एट द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. प्रेडिसेसर ऑफ नंबर is 888. So what will be number? Number will be 889 because successor of this number is 899. Look at the C. In C, 1100 is predecessor. So the number will be 1101 and successor of this number is 1102. Look at the D. In D, predecessor is 1234. So number will be 1235. And successor is also given 1236. In E, predecessor of number 2786. So number will be 2787. Okay, successor is already given 2788. And in F, the predecessor of number is 3887. So number will be 3888 and successor 3889. Okay, today's next topic is odd and even number. In this exercise, we will learn about what is odd number and what is even number. How can we know which number is odd number and which number is even number? So, let's understand it. Look here, this is a Mayank and this is a Mitali. I have some chocolate and I have to distribute these chocolates between Mayank and Mitali equally. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, I have 9 chocolate. Okay, so can we distribute it between Mayank and Mitali equally? I think no. So see here, if I will give 4 chocolate Mitali, so I have to give 5 chocolate to Mayank. If I am giving 5 chocolate to Mitali, so I have to give 4 chocolate to Mayank. It means I cannot distribute these chocolate equally between Mayank and Mitali. यदि मेरे पास 9 चॉकलेट्स हैं तो हम मयंक और मिताली दोनों को चॉकलेट बराबर बराबर नहीं दे सकते, क्योंकि अगर हम 4 चॉकलेट मिताली को देते हैं तो हमें 5 चॉकलेट मयंक को देना पड़ेगा, और अगर हम 5 चॉकलेट मिताली को देते हैं तो हमें 4 चॉकलेट मयंक को देना पड़ेगा। तो इसका मतलब है कि हम इन दोनों को इक्वली 9 चॉकलेट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट नहीं कर सकते। ओके, so let us look another number. If I have 8 chocolate, so I will give 4 chocolate to Mitali and 4 chocolate to Mayank. Okay, if I have 7 chocolate, so again we cannot distribute it equally between Mayank and Mitali. If I am giving 3 chocolate to Mitali, then I will have to give 4 chocolate to Mayank, and if I am giving 4 chocolate to Mitali, then I will have to give 3 chocolate to Mayank. So again we cannot equally distribute 7 chocolate between Mitali and Mayank. Let us look, if I have 6 chocolate, so it is very easy, we can easily distribute equally between Mayank and Mitali. 3 chocolate to Mitali and 3 chocolate to Mayank. If I have 5 chocolate, so again we cannot distribute it equally between Mitali and Mayank. If I am giving 2 chocolate to Mitali, so I will have to give 3 chocolate to Mayank, and if I am giving 3 chocolate to Mitali, then I will have to give 2 chocolate to Mayank. It means again we cannot distribute 5 chocolate between Mitali and Mayank equally. And next, if I have 4 chocolate, so we can easily distribute it between Mayank and Mitali equally. Okay, 2 chocolate for Mitali and 2 chocolate for Mayank. And if I have 3 chocolate, so I cannot give it equally. If I am giving 1 chocolate to Mitali, then I will have to give 2 chocolate to Mayank, and if I am giving 2 chocolate to Mitali, then I will have to give 1 chocolate to Mayank. So it is not possible to give 3 chocolate equally between Mayank and Mitali. Okay, and again now if I have 2 chocolate, so we can easily distribute equally between Mayank and Mitali. 1 chocolate to Mitali and 1 chocolate to Mayank. Okay, if I have 1 chocolate, then can I distribute equally between Mayank and Mitali? No, because there is only 1 chocolate. If I am giving 1 chocolate to Mitali, so for Mayank there is a no chocolate, and if I am giving no chocolate to Mitali, then I can give 1 chocolate to Mayank. Okay, if I have 0 chocolate, then I can give equally between Mayank and Mitali. Yes, 0 chocolate for Mitali and 0 chocolate for Mayank. यदि हमारे पास एक भी चॉकलेट है ही नहीं तो हम ना ही कुछ मिताली को देंगे और ना ही कुछ मयंक को देंगे, ओके। एंड दोज नंबर आर इक्वली डिवाइडेड बिटवीन टू पर्सन, मयंक एंड मिताली, दैट नंबर्स आर कॉल्ड इवन नंबर। सो विच इज इवन नंबर? 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. These numbers are even number and left rest number are odd numbers. Which is rest number? 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. These numbers are odd numbers. Okay? Even number. Even numbers, numbers which make perfect pair of two are called even numbers. Like here, two number 1 and 2 number. This is making perfect pair. 2 is a perfect pair. So this is a 1 pair. Okay? And another is 1 pair and 1 pair. There are 2 pairs. So 2 and plus 2 is equal to 4. It can make perfect pair, then it is a even number. Here next 1, 2, 3. Here are 3 pairs. It means 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 6. 6 is also even number because it can make perfect pair. Okay, next is 1, 2, 3 and 4 pair. 4 pairs and total number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So 8 is also a even number because it can make perfect pair of 2. Okay, so the numbers 2, 4, 6, 8 are even numbers. Okay, here we can see these all number 4, 6 and 8, it is easily divided by 2. All number is easily divided by 2 with no remainder. So we can say a number which is divisible by 2 with no remainder, that numbers are called even numbers. Okay, so now odd numbers. Numbers which do not make perfect pairs of 2 are called odd numbers. मतलब जो नंबर पेयर नहीं बना सकते, जिनको हम दो लोगों के बीच में इक्वली डिवाइड नहीं कर सकते हैं, उन्हें हम क्या बोलते हैं? ऑड नंबर। लुक हियर, देयर इज़ अ वन, वन कोई भी पेयर नहीं बना पा रहा है, तो ये क्या है? एक ऑड नंबर है। वन इज़ अ ऑड नंबर। एंड हियर 1, 2 and 3, 3 इज ऑल्सो कैन नॉट मेक अ पेयर। So 3 is also a odd number. You can see here there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's pair, but for this number there is a no pair. It's mean 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cannot make pairs. So this is also a odd number. So the number 1, 3, 5 are odd numbers. Okay. My dear students, up to here we have studied what is odd number and what is even number. If any given number is 1 or 2 digits, so we can tell easily which number is odd number and which number is even number. But any 3-digit or 4-digit number is given, then you can tell which number is odd number and Which number is even number? Maybe you can tell, but it takes more and more time. So let's see a short way to know which number is odd number and which number is even number. Okay, look here. If a number has 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in the ones place, it is an even number. It means, यदि किसी नंबर के वंस प्लेस पे 0, 2, 4, 6 और 8 हो, तो वो नंबर क्या होगा? Even number. Okay? So, let's see some example. First is 5420. So, in this number, we can see at one space is 0. Okay? So, this number is a even number. Next one is 5422. In this number also at one's place this number is 2. So this number is also a even number. In next 5424. In this number which number at one's place? So 4 at one's place. So it is a even number. Next one is 5426. In this number 6 at ones place. So this is a even number. Next one is 5428. Okay, in this number we can see at ones place is number 8. At ones place is number 8. So this is also a even number. So the numbers 5420, 5422, 5424, 5426 and 5428 are even numbers. Okay? By using this rule, we can easily find out which number is odd number and which number is even number. Okay? Let's see the rule of odd number. If a number has 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 in the ones place, it is an odd number. Okay? So look at the example. Example, in first 5421. We can see here at ones place is one number. Okay? So this is a odd number. And in 5423 is at ones place in this number is 3. 3 at ones place in 5423, so it is also a odd number. Next one is 5425. In this number 5 at ones place, according to the rule, this is also a odd number. And in next 5427. So in this number 7 at ones place, so this is a odd number. Next one is 5429. We can see here at ones place here is number 9. So this is also a odd number. So the number 5421, 5423, 5427, 5429 are odd numbers. Okay. In to find out odd number, if any place, यदि किसी भी नंबर के, चाहे वो 3 डिजिट का हो या 4 डिजिट का हो, कि वंस प्लेस पे 1, 3, 5, 7 और 9 नंबर है, तो वो नंबर ऑब्वियसली ऑड नंबर होगा. ओके, टू चेक इफ अ नंबर इज इवन और or divide the number by 2. If you get a remainder 1, the number is odd. Okay, if there is a no remainder, the number is even. So let us look at the example. Example, we have to check 398 is even number or odd number. So we will divide it by 2. So when we will divide 392, so we will get in quotient 166 and there is a no remainder. So 398 is even number. Okay, I hope you understood it. Now this is your homework time. So your homework is exercise 1.8. In this exercise, question number first is, take the boxes with the even number and circle the boxes with the odd number. Means जो number even है उन पे आपको टिक करना है और जो odd है उन पे आपको circle बनाना है. Okay? Second question is, pick the even number from the list and put in the blank box. One is done for you. There are some question given. So from this number we have to pick even number and write in these boxes. Okay, so third one is, pick the odd number from the list and put in the blank box. In this question same process, isme bhi aapko in diye hue number mein se aapko odd number pick karna hai aur जो बॉक्स बना है ग्रीन कलर का उसमें आपको राइट करना है. ओके okay?